Dizzywood, a look through the eyes of Richard Aldrich and James Paul G. Dizzywood is a fantastic virtual world online game that connects students primarily from the ages of 8 to 12. Gaming is a safe and social environment. First of all, sign up is easy and free, and parents or teachers can easily monitor the content that each student is exposed to. I chose Dizzywood not just because it is fun for students, but rather it's an environment that teaches students about themselves socially in the areas of self-confidence, the development of positive social behaviors, and allows them to express themselves creatively. These social skills sometimes hinder much of the academic objectives I try to teach in my class. Richard Aldrich discusses three content types that help create a successful learning experience within a simulated environment: linear, cyclical, and open-ended. All three of these are integrated into Dizzywood, but the one most prevalent is the open-ended component. Dizzywood is fantastic for the learner that loves to explore and is not forced to complete things in a specific order. Rather, the student is allowed to complete and advance in the order that the learner so chooses. It sort of reminds me of those old choose-your-own-adventure books that I read when I was a kid. Students are able to do what they want, achieve whatever objectives they want in their timing, and build confidence when completing their choice of task. G proposes many learning principles, many of which Dizzywood addresses, but I found the one most suited towards Dizzywood was the psychosocial principle, and the psychosocial principle states that the learner tends to take more risks in a space where the real-world consequences are lowered. This principle especially applies to players of Dizzywood, because the social aspect alone causes learners like those of intrapersonal intelligences not to fear the risk of making a mistake in front of their peers. When that barrier is broken, learning is more likely to occur. Dizzywood is a wonderful gaming experience that exposes students to both Aldrich and G's learning principles and is a powerful tool to enhance learning to that next level. They even have things like a blog, a Twitter, and a Facebook. So check it out.